as a world peace ambassador, I've been invited by Professor Paul Cadman to take part in this year's fire and ice event in order to help raise funds for Birmingham's Children's Hospice. Remember, this is a place where children go to die. So of course I said yes. But it turns out the fire and ice involves me walking on hot coals and broken glass. So whilst I donate the soles of my feet, I'm expecting my fellow LinkedIn members and connections to pay for it. I'll provide a link shortly. Thank you.